Some people call me Pringles Dick, but I never really found out why.
No, they're gonna come out from you.
I don't really have a Pringles Dick, I just keep my dick inside. I keep my dick inside a Pringles can because it keeps my penis safe and dry. That's not right. Dry. Some people call me Pringles Dick, but I never really found out. No, I never found out. I never really found out why.
You have to do that with a little heartfelt Pringles Dick.